I ended up writing a net ionic equation, and I have the equation right here.
Okay, oh cool. Okay, so let's write the equation on the board.
So I have silver nitride.
Okay.
With copper chloride. And silver gives silver chloride and copper nitride.
Cool. Okay. So now, what is the first step in writing a net ionic equation?
I'm not really sure. I'm struggling with this topic a little bit.
Okay. Okay. Sure. Okay. Well, the first step is to write a balanced equation. So how would we balance this equation?
I don't know.
Okay, okay. What does it mean for the equation to be balanced?
So, well, it probably means we have to have kind of same number of atoms, maybe on both sides?
The same number of atoms on both sides. Okay, so right now we have. Okay, so we have silver, we have nitrogen, we have oxygen, we have, I'm doing good, and chlorine. Okay, so right now we have one of these, three of these, mm-hmm. one of these, and two of these.
Okay.
Okay, and then over here we have the same thing, well,
yeah.
Two.
Okay.
Six,
mm-hmm.
One.
Yeah.
Okay. And what seems to be the problem?
So here I see two chlorines on the right side, this side, reactant side, but I see one chlorine on the product, so that can be a problem.
Okay. So how would we?
Maybe we need to like put two in front of it, in front of like the silver.
Okay, sure. That would change the silver as well. So yeah. At that point, we would have
two silvers
over here.
Okay, but then we have to change the nitrate probably.
Yeah, there we go. Sure.
Okay. And then
at this point, we would
compare the numbers.
Okay, at this point, we'd have two silvers.
Okay.
I think we'd have two nitrogens.
Mm-hmm.
Six oxygens.
Mm-hmm.
One copper, two chlorines. And on this side, we have
two
silvers,
two
nitrogens,
six, and one,
and then two.
Okay, so that means that's balanced.
So there you go. So that is balanced. That is correct. That's good job. Awesome.
Good. It wasn't that bad.